Hello guys, welcome. Today I'm gonna show you how to play GBA games on your Android. This is the most simple and easy way to run GBA games on your smartphone. Even a small baby can do it, then why not you? So without a further ado, let's jump into the video. First, download and install the best GBA emulator for Android from the below link. Don't worry, I will provide the link for downloading your favorite games for GBA emulator below. When you download any game for GBA emulator, the next step is to find the file you just downloaded. For example, I've downloaded my file from the Chrome browser. The downloaded file must be in the download folder. Now open the GBA emulator app for Android and find the folder where your games is. Tap on a game you want to play.
Thank you.
and you are done. Now enjoy your favorite old school games on your Android smartphone. The emulator I've provided is a paid app on the Play Store. But for you, it's free to download. I hope now you'll be able to play Game Boy Advance games on your device. Thanks for watching my video. Don't forget to like this video. Peace.